two doubles and a twin in this one, so sleep six altogether. Nice big bedrooms and living areas downstairs. There's a log fire and a sauna. Lovely spot, really quiet place. We're surrounded by fields of grazing cows here and about 2 miles from the lovely little seaside town of Criccieth.
To belong to anyone, but then you came along.